So I have my Earthstone right here, and all of the moving bits are wired up, and they're connected to an Arduino right now. So I have it set up so that when I hit this button, which will be my sensor in the future, these little wedge pieces will open up and one of the LEDs will turn on for right now. So it will open, and then if I hit reset, they'll shut. But I gotta calibrate it a little bit better. But it's working, so. It's progress.